you doing there, Baba? What are you doing? Good morning. Hi. I think I need to stop being so transparent, like, because I'm always here with Alex and Theo. I'm always in a baby mood, like baby talk. And then when I have to vlog, it's hard to switch from the baby talk to the adult one. And that might be annoying for some people. So I need to stop doing that. And then I need to not show too much affection on camera towards Alex. I don't know. Maybe people don't like that. Because I'm always kissing him. I always like, oh, I love you. Maybe people don't like that. I don't know. He's still very congested. I don't know why. I just cleaned his nose with this baby Frida. Nose Frida. So tomorrow I think I'm gonna take him to the doctor and make sure he's okay. Yeah. And it's time for a nap. Because this baby woke up at 6 and now it's what time? 8:30. I am ready for a nap, but I have things to do. Maybe it's allergies, I don't know, I'm not sure. We'll see. Quick update on the neighbor's dog that went missing the day before yesterday. They messaged me last night and they found him. It was in a house close by. I was so happy that they found him because I put myself in their shoes. And I don't know, if you love your dog so much, it's like your own child, you know. Alex just woke up from his first nap and I smell something stinky. Do you have a surprise for me? I think so. Let's change your diaper. I want to take him for a walk before it gets too hot outside. Ah, you smell like a baby. And I smell some poop too. Let's change.
You wanna help me put it in the bin? Just put it in the bin. Put it in the bin. Hold it. Quickly, because it's stinky. Oh, okay.
Mommy needs to brush her teeth because I didn't brush my teeth today. Oh, be careful. In one of my travels, that's how you say it? In one of my travels, one of my flights to South Korea, which is one of my favorite destinations, got this Innisfree. It's a Korean brand, and this is like a tinted lip balm, I think. I don't know, because it's written in Korean and it's pinkish, but when you apply it on your lips it changes color. I guess it depends on your lip color, because I'm so pale and I need a lot of color. It's gonna change, let's see. See, it's turning to, I don't know which color. Hey, why is this camera not focusing? What's wrong with this camera? I don't really love this camera. All the people, all the vloggers, YouTubers, whatever, they use the Canon G7X, I think. I'm not too sure. But my husband bought this camera for me a long time ago. Maybe 2 years ago. Because I wanted to start YouTube for so long, and he bought it for me 2 years ago, and I just started like 2 months ago. Because he said it's a good one, but I don't know. I have to use this one right now. Maybe when I have a little bit of money, I'm gonna try the Canon G7X and see why everybody's using that one. Hey, be careful. Because Alex never used a pacifier. He's chewing on the pacifier right now. He's just using it to play with. Shall we go? Shall we go, Babu? Where shall we go? Shall we go to the outside mall and walk around because they have those gummies? Or, and we can see the puppies. But they might be sleeping around this time. Or, where shall we go? Where shall we go? You are so cute. You are so cute. With no teeth. No teeth. Oh, my teeth are going down. You're sliding. Ouch. Ouch. Yalla, yalla. And that's what I always used to say when I was living in Abu Dhabi. Yalla, yalla. That's all I know. So I lived in the Middle East for 5 years and a half, and I didn't learn Arabic. All I know is yalla yalla is like come on or let's go, something like that. Hope I'm saying this right. And shukran, which means thank you. And what else I know? I don't even remember anymore. I forgot everything. I knew a few words. He still sounds congested. We need to go to the doctor tomorrow. I don't know if we should go to the and see the pediatrician or the OMT, the one who took care of your head, because he's good at this. Because I miss him. We don't go to the OMT anymore. But I miss that doctor, and maybe we go see him for a little bit and have a look at your little nose. Awa. Look at this feet. Look at this little feet. I think Tio would love this to play with. Cute. He goes under there and he thinks he's hiding. Then he's waiting for someone to say, "Where is Alex?" Off, little feet. Oh, be careful. Hi. Mama. Let's practice mama. You have to say mama. Maybe tata means mama in his language. In baby language. Mama. Oh my goodness. I think I'm stressing him out with mama. Okay, Alex, I'm not gonna ask you to say mama anymore. Say dada. No, bulldozer. Car. Hey, it's the doggy. Let's see the doggy. Oh, woof woof. Doggy. The dog. The Theo dog. Elephant? No. All done. Easy, you. Easy, you precious. Where is Alex? Where is Alex? Hi. I want to go see the neighbors and see the dog. I've never seen the dog. And see how he is and how he is doing after they found him. Exhausted. I'm exhaustada. I don't know what word is that. Come here. Shh, let's be quiet. So Alex doesn't know we are here. Hey. Hey. He's so cute. You are too cute. Love you. When oh mommy open this? Open? Rhinoceros? Is that how you say it? Oh, you want the fish? The bloop bloop bloop. Or you want the this creepy bunny? I don't know. I guess that's a bunny. I want to eat a duck. Yeah. Alex doesn't like the big stuffed toys. That's what I think. Yeah. You like the little ones. So you can chew them. Yeah, more. More? Oh. It's gross, but he's got a little bit. Let's see, there's more. You had a lot. Yeah, can you breathe now? Baby. No, oh, no, this is not for you. Okay, I need to go wash that. This nose Frida for baby is the best thing. Oh. Yeah.
I thought Alex doesn't like the jumperoo anymore. I guess he has days when he doesn't like it. Jump, jump, jump. Because I was getting ready to put it away. I was thinking to put it away. I feel like he doesn't like it anymore. Jump, 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 jump. High five. Will you high five with mommy? Give high five. High five. Hey. Give me high five. Yeah. High five. High five. Hey. High five. High five with mommy. Yay. Boom. High five. Where's the baby? Can you find the baby? That's the baby! Good job! Can you find the cat? The cat? I'm gonna end my vlog here. I just edited tomorrow's video, which you've already seen, and it's called All the Emotions. Yesterday I had my period yesterday. I know it's TMI, and I was really down. I don't know why. When I'm on that time of the month, I'm really down. I'm a little depressed. Anyways. And yesterday Alex cried like all day. I don't know why he does this sometimes. And I felt very overwhelmed. And anyways, you'll see in the video. I mean, you've already seen it by the time you see this one. Most of the time I have to bring him with me to the bathroom. That's how it is. Or I don't get to eat sometimes. Or like everything is in a rush. And you know, when you eat, you want to take your time. But that's not possible anymore. And it gets frustrating sometimes. But I know I'm okay. Anyways. If you are a stay-at-home mom, you understand me. And not just moms, even dads. I'm sure there's dads who maybe... It's always about moms. But if you're a stay-at-home dad, you too. You know what I mean. So, yep. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribed yet, so you don't miss any new videos. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye!